In Southern California, two people have been killed in a helicopter crash in Riverside County. It's near Hemet, and you can see the aftermath of that crash. Deputies say that they first got some calls about the accident before 1 o'clock. Investigators are still working to determine a cause.